That was so awesome. So anyway, so did he really do Donald Trump any favors last night with that exchange?
Yes, he did. And I mean, first I want to say I appreciate Megyn Kelly a lot as a journalist. She's done a lot for the conservative movement and exposing some important stories. That being said, I think mainstream America viewed that exchange far different than we here at the media viewed that exchange. Mainstream America has begged us to focus on the issues. And last night, the frustration came out with Newt Gingrich that he wants to talk about public policy, but we're not allowed to talk about
it. That is not.
We can never talk about Obamacare. We can never talk about the economy.
Newt Gingrich
said. We can only talk about sex.
Kaylee, hold on. Hold on. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. That is not what he said. If he had said, you guys in the mainstream media, or you should focus on what have you, he personally attacked Megyn Kelly, said she was fascinated with sex, and that he watches her show. He talked about her specifically. He is seen as attacking a woman. It had nothing to do with the media in general. He was talking about her specifically. So how can you spin it into something that it's about the media?
It's not
this was about Megyn Kelly.
He was talking about her show
he
as,
didn't say
case,
the media. He
as
said,
a case study at large.
That's not what he said.
Said
that's
he
what
said
you're
you.
Saying.
He said you. You
he
interpreted
you.
It as you personally.
You meaning Megyn Kelly. He said, right. I have watched your show. He said, I didn't say I've watched your show. I've watched Don Lemon's show. I've watched Brian Williams' show. I've watched Jake Tapper. I've watched Anderson. He said, I have watched your show, Megyn Kelly. You are fascinated with sex. He did not broaden it out to the media overall. That's a spin.
You interpreted that as you, Megyn Kelly. I interpreted that as you, media
You're the
large.
Only person in the world who
No,
can
I,
do
I don't think so. Absolutely. I don't think so. And there's a reason, by the way, the media has the lowest trust ever in recorded Gallup history. It's because all we talk about are things like this.
Yeah,
we
but you're part of the media, too. You're part of the media
no,
as well.
No, I'm not part of the
yes,
media.
Yes, you are. You're on television.
No, I'm
you are,
someone
Kaylee.
Here who's supporting Trump and the Republican Party. I'm not part of the media. Don't put that title on me.
Go ahead, Charles.
You getting a check?
Yeah, you getting paid by a news organization?
But she's an opinion person.
Charles, you and I are journalists.
1 second. You going to check? You're part of the
I'm
media.
I'm not a journalist. But
you're not a journalist.
Media.
I will definitely give you that. But you are part of the media, right? If you're going to check from this studio.
Yeah, but
that's 1 second. But let me just say this. I really don't have a maybe I'm the only one. I don't have a problem with somebody being fascinated with sex. But what Donald Trump was talking about is not sex.
Right.
Assault is not sex. And the real problem here is that Republicans, particularly people in Donald Trump's camp, keep not understanding that there is a canyon of difference between sex, which is always consensual, and assault, which is any forcible touching of anybody's body. That is assault. There's nothing sexual about that. Right. And if Megyn is asking a question that came out of this man's mouth himself, whether he would say now he's joking about it, he now says he never did it, he says all the women who have accused him are telling a lie, he can say all of that. That's fine. But I do believe you have to cover, if it comes out of the candidate's mouth, she was covering a lot of things. She asked that question in addition, and he went off the rails. And this is a man who, Newt Gingrich, who also has confessed hitting on his wife.
Yeah.
So what is your fascination, Newt?
Go ahead,
okay, if you're going to go this whole idea.